Conn O'Callaghan, and O'Callaghan keeps it low. Mark Flight got his fingertips to it, but he couldn't stop it going over the bar. That's their first of the second half.
Yeah, and Cork had done well on the kickouts, the long ones, but Brian Fenton found himself a lot of space, got it inside to the boys, and Conn O'Callaghan